It's a night I'll never forget. My daughter was just 6 weeks old. I would let her sleep with me because I thought it was okay. That night, she ended up with her head stuck between the bed and the headboard. By the time I woke up, it was too late. She was gone. Here in Florida, infant co-sleeping is the leading cause of death for children under 12 months. Learn more about safe sleep at manateesheriff.com.